use Aatrox this game. EG rounded out while the OMG, I already love this, with the Sivir, with the Echo and the Irelia to fit in as well.
Irelia is going to be an intro.
Echo couldn't get in. So for Jinu, he holds on to summon as he able to hold his position in this lane. And now JJ's looking for his third lane to gank. Cursed in a bit of trouble, flashes away, wants to kill Jinu, but I don't think he can. And first blood goes to this proactive jungler.
And JJ, third time.
Finish off Krugs, but OMG are making a play towards the bot side.
There we go, straight onto Mako.
Well, Dazzle is going to be flashed and matched. That was nicely done from OMG. The pillar in the way as well. I think Mako just accepts his fate. And OMG finally strike back.
And you said, how do we get Icon rolling? Well, OMG give you the answer, Hysterix. Make the play on the bottom side with the push that Icon has managed to gain for himself. But in this top lane, Curse, this is not the trade.
Well, hang on. If you get the flawless duet, yes, it is. Oh, baby. A solo kill.
Well played by Curse. Try and get this dragon that we were talking about. If they can get a couple of these dragons under their plates, when we get to the 22, 23, 24 minute mark where OMG are trying to set up turrets and getting more gold into the pockets of the crucial members. No flash on Jinu. This is an easy gank for Hacker.
Again, we're going to see a dead Aatrox if this goes forward. Flawless duet, you're going to be dodged away from, but pillar against the wall. Jinu now under turret. I don't think OMG care. Hacker whacks him with a stick for the third kill of OMG's game.
I wasn't
thrown
sure.
Away simply for the turret right now. The Rift Herald going to be placed down. And JJ says what to do. Scout coming in as well. Can they stop this one? No way, Jose. 2v3. The turret's gone. I think EDG thought it was going to survive. And Scout goes too far forward.
Now they can get this second charge here as well. They can try and push down this tower if they want. There's a lot of damage between these three members.
Massive mistake from EDG. The inner will go down, Dagda. And OMG are up by a bunch of gold.
And that is a fantastic for OMG right now. You can't try and pressure too heavily now on this top side as OMG. So at the moment, our top lane is going to be done
DP,
for.
It's Icon. It's going to be followed up as well. Curse is on his way. So if that doesn't kill him, he will soon. A kick from JJ, but Cold is trying to line up the Dazzle. The Flawless Duet on to Mako, and OMG is still hunting.
OMG just don't stop. They make the play in the top side of the map. Straight away TPs to the bottom side. And now they can get this dragon for themselves. Stop that win condition we were talking about from EDG and getting a bunch of these dragons for themselves. And they can look to get some terror plates onto SMLZ.
This early game from OMG is hotter than Netflix and chill, right?
The end of the world for OMG because they can still potentially crack open that bottom lane turret. But SMLZ is abandoned.
Oh, he's
got
Curse. Yeah, and he's just dead. Bad is a great word, let's be quite honest.
That was a terrible call from OMG. They had SMLZ in the bottom lane. Oh no.
And now, onto the jungler. Hacker's gonna get flayed in here. JJ finds his way. Two kills for Hope. OMG, you were playing so well.
A little bit dangerous for EDG. A lot of flanks coming in from OMG. And they have to try and protect Hope.
Icon's in a great position here. Parallel convergence going down. The dragon zoned away from. Jinu is trying to find this echo with now the dragon going to go in for the steal. JJ does get it, and he's out. Vanguard dead used from Curse. What the heck as the Taragolt comes through, but not before Hacker dies. World Ender now. Jinu wants to follow this one up. SMLZ on the run, and OMG have just gone the complete opposite direction from the early game.
There was no need for them to fight at that dragon. They could have backed away. They had a minion wave that was meant to hit that mid lane turret.
And now caught on out. Great scout of the week with the Thresh Death Sentence on a ward. SMLZ backing on a ward.
I don't know what has happened to OMG in the last couple of minutes, but EDG are capitalizing on it so well. We said, hey, look, you can never count EDG.
As of late, OMG now, their gold lead is only about 600. Over EDG, it will expand with the turret taking from Icon in the bottom lane. JJ's still here. Sonic Wave into the back. Now, Kick is still available here. Icon with the parallel convergence uses the Chrono Break, but he doesn't have much mana to play with as everyone's here now as well. Icon in the solo lane is no more. Scout gets the shutdown.
OMG are slow to react to this play. We're trying to move Curse down, but it doesn't matter.
See the Harbin buff? Right, now, from what I've been told, Baron control rate is the top one. I apologize if that's wrong. Curse, however, wants to find something onto Jinu, but yet again, EDG are moving as a pack this game. JJ's even coming down now as well. Vanguard's dead. OMG, you talk about slow to react. Well, Hacker's now here. That death sentence probably would have killed him. I don't know, Dagda. I don't know. Shouldn't he heal them up? They're back full. 4K on Drag.
Keep your eyes on Mako. He's fishing for these hooks here. There's so many crucial members of OMG he could get onto.
Reset of Dragon though. EDG have priority. The poke comes through. The ultimate from Tarik gets used and Curse into the backline. Has free roam kicked on back while Junior does the dirty work in the backside himself. But JJ follows this one through while EDG now need to get Hope into position. But OMG with the dazzle. Force away the flash from Mako. Hope still autoing away. Curse is there, but way too deep. Hack almost died, Cold the same, TP coming in.
It's not just over yet, Icon's looking for Hope.
Can he 1v3? Well, if OMG want to come in, maybe he can. Base dive is there, Mako hooks him in, the Dazzle is on top of him as well. Into three people now looking for the ulti. As he goes golden to waste time, he can ult on the spot, but he gets hooked in again. Base dive flushes away, Icon does it.
I love...
We're just back to where we started with EDG heading towards Soul Point.
This is the thing though, OMG we talked about wanting to use their side lane pressure towards their advantage. If they had had Curse and Icon pushing the side lane, this is perfect setting for Mako and Scout. Watch how they pick off people with the CC.
Three man scout of the week yet again. Mako doesn't land the hook, they engage onto him. Now this could be good for OMG, but Vanguard's Edge doesn't land. That's a four man cosmic ratings, but I think OMG need to get out of there. That scout of the week, beautiful again. They knock back Cold, they pull him back in. Hacker has to flash away. JJ's into the back of the play, and Jinu says go away. SMLZ running further and...
Well, it's just OMG not playing to their win conditions. This is a very rare sight, because usually OMG are really good when they get to this point.
And now Icon in a bad position yet again. He has the Chrono break. They're waiting for him, but he's just dead. Well, game is as it was.
To be honest, I'm surprised we haven't had more of these as we're playing an online league at the moment. We've been doing a great job to keep as much LPL on your screens as possible. And unfortunately, it is such a crucial game where it happens. But still, we're back with EDG versus OMG. And also, EDG, they picked
soul.
Up the Mountain Soul during
okay.
this.
Well, let's update everyone. The game state right now, Curse does have a Wit's End. That's why we're looking towards it. We're into the three-item point. And OMG say, let's fight after that. We need to get back some gold. And on top of Mako, they will kill him. So OMG say, we're back now. And we get a crucial pick. The ult comes through from both Cold and Hope. And we've resumed into some action. JJ with the flanking position.
And OMG can turn towards this Baron now. He's on Hope and on Scout though. There's an opportunity still for a massive scout of the week or the steal from JJ. He's got the level advantage.
Icon level 16 as well here. Jinu knows he's here, but into the phase rush or immediately into the back line on top of Hope, but he has to chrono break. OMG still on the Baron though at 2K. Going in for the steal and he finds it. Now with the AoE, EDG had the Baron, had the Mountain Soul, and they have the fight. Goodbye, OMG. Hope lives as well. Icon with not enough mana to get in there. And now with Icon, the last remnant, OMG have been wiped.
It's a disaster for OMG. Not only do they lose to Baron, but by grouping up in this pit like that, they set up Scout for these massive Scout of the Weeks, picks off a whole bunch of people, and EDG, with these long Death Stormers, could look to go for the end.
We just came back.
And it's over.
Don't make it end now. SMLZ's up in 10, Cold in 10 as well. I don't know.
They're still going. It's a five-man strong push right now.
With the Mountain Soul, I guess they can take this up. I mean, I just stood up to cast again. You got to be joking. Game one's over. All right, let's have a different game too, I say. That was anticlimactic. Climactic.
EDG, tell us.